Any left? Nice.
It's a big lump of fish.
It is too.
And on a dry fly, first cast with a parachute dry.
Yep.
Okay.
Shallows.
Yep. That's a beautiful fish, again, just a wonderful fish. Turn around so we can look down the length of her. Bring the head towards the camera. Look at that, buddy. That's a real fat fish, isn't it?
Yep.
Okay, I think she's struggling. Let's get her back in, eh? She'd be off pretty quick, I think. If you just loosen that grip quietly on the tail, she'll probably normally take off on that.
Line, I think, there. Yep. well, you know, you see a lot of fish in the course of a season, but not many with the tiniest little head like that, and the body to head proportion is just incredible. And the thickness and the width of that is just... Yeah, it's a real football, isn't it? Can you see him? Oh, it's got to be close. Okay, he's gone the other way, has he? Has he come back to you? Nice. Tell you what, that's a solid fish too, mate. It really is. Let's have a look. That's another big fish, buddy. Good stuff. All right. Send him away.
Let's get him back.
I'm going to park up there and rest for a bit. Well, Kresten, another bloody, another thumper fish.
In sandfly country.
In sandfly country. We're getting a bit swarmed at the moment. That's a beauty, isn't it?
It sure is.
That's standing.
Okay. Yep.
There we go.
Just made the day, didn't
it? I did actually, yep. Right, that's another cracking fish. Jeez, I estimate 6.5, 7 pound maybe. Well done, buddy.
Yep. This guy wants to go.
Yep. God, I'm losing count.